Yeah.
No way, I just started coming to lunch here too. That's so crazy that where you get lunch, I get lunch too.
That's crazy, yeah. Sorry, do you
want to
sit together?
Yeah, I want to sit together. Yeah, we're getting lunch at the same lunch place at the same lunch time. Of course I want to sit together.
Okay, well, I'll see you over there.
Great, yeah, I'll see you right over there.
Just like that, she takes the bait. She is under my command, believing the illusion that our meeting wasn't planned. Like I was unaware of every detail in advance, yet somehow made it look like I bumped into you by chance. Like I didn't know that you'd get off for lunch at 12:05 and didn't time the walk to calculate when you'd arrive. When every detail of your life is kept in my domain, how can that be possible? Let me explain. I'm your stalker, watching you all day and night. I'm your stalker, I never let you out of sight. While there may be some other girls I'm sure I could pursue, I can't help how much I enjoy stalking. I make it a priority to live inside her head. I know her favorite movies, breeds of dogs, and books she's read. I memorize her likes and dislikes, all of them with ease. I even know her order. She wants
what, real time and cheese?
You see, like I've always got her hanging by a string. Yet somehow, after all this time,
he doesn't suspect a thing. That I see through each trick he's pulled, each line he's ever said.
Walking by her house to see her naked.